There are liars in America. This morning I went to pick out my tech cords in a bag that I carry tech cords in, and I find that every single cord that I purchased and own is completely missing from my bag. Now, what kind of immoral person puts their hands underneath someone's tent or shelter and puts their hands into someone's bags to steal their food, let alone all their technology cords? The only person that could do that would be a retail employee who's learning through association that he has been stolen from in some way. The liar of America has just stolen a homeless man's entire tech bag. Please tell me, on what fucking day in America is that lawful today? If it was a police officer, he goes to the yard because he's embarrassing and humiliating himself and he's lying to himself about his rights. If it's a butch dyke lesbian who called a company to complain like a little girl, then she goes to jail. If it's a little shitbag named Charlene who works at the Dollar Tree, then maybe she needs to go to jail. My property bags belong to me, motherfuckers, and you're a lying son of a bitch who's such a paltry little fucking coward that you want to play like you're my pal and then you want to steal from me every fucking day. Motherfucker, I'm coming for you. In every way, the military I represent will come for you and teach you the highest moral lesson of the land. Thou shalt not steal from God's house. You'll be dead by the end of the year with COVID and every other ailment and illness that God will hurl at your life. Test the Lord today, buddy. Test God in every way. You stole from me every cord that I own. You don't own those property cords. You don't deserve them, and God will kill your fucking life every minute you try to pretend to use them.